In Microsoft Dynamics 365, specific attributes can be added to items, and then items can be searched by those attributes. Let's add an attribute to an item. First, we'll add an image. A list of attributes is automatically generated based on the image. We can also add attributes from the item screen. Now, we can search for items based on a specific attribute such as color. This search provides all of the red items in our inventory. This concludes our video. Thank you for watching.